Kathryn again. I'm still from Dallas. Surprise.
Nice.
And this game is called Dead Bodies. Any person in the group is allowed to say dead body at any point, doesn't matter what's happening, and every single person who plays has to fall to the ground.
Including the person that said dead body.
Including the person who said dead body.
You fall to the ground, then you get up.
And you have to stay there for a few seconds for visual effect.
How many seconds? 2 seconds?
I'd say
two Mississippi?
It's very important that you don't get hurt. It has to be like you just got shot in the head. Have you ever seen that tobacco commercial? You know, the quit smoking commercials, the truth? Where they go outside there's like 12,000 people that go outside the one high rise and all at once they fall dead. To
yes.
prove how many people, that is dead body. That's okay. The epitome of dead body right there.
What's the point of the game? Why play?
Because it's fun. Why not play? Fish out of water. Because her booty is a fish, so I'm a woozy. Yes, a woody. Yes, a white girl with a booty. And it seems like when I look her, it's contagious like